This video is made possible by Kia. We are in Portugal to test out the brand new Kia seat. This is the third generation. This is the best looking design for me. It has clever design touches. It has LED lights, LED tail lights. You can buy it with the adaptive cruise control, lane assist, lane change assist, the blind spot assist. Very, very clever done. It has more trunk space. It has more knee space in the interior. And overall, this is a very, very good looking car for a great price. It starts at 22,000 euros in the Netherlands. It is available with the JBL sound system with 7 speakers and 320 watts. It has also a subwoofer in the back. It sounds great. Now let's take a closer look. All Kia seat models have the 4 dots for the daytime running lights. This one has the optional LED headlights with the automatic high beam function. It looks gorgeous, all new shape. It has of course the Duiker nose, and you can also buy it with the adaptive cruise control. Then you get a radar behind the front bumper. It has also an automatic braking system in the city. Nice color on this model. It has even the blind spot assist and the attention assist. Now let's take a closer look to the rims. These are the 17 inch rims with the Michelin Pilot Sport 4 tires, which is also new. I really like the design of the rims, and it handles great. This car has also the rear view camera and the keyless entry, the smart key function. This is the blind spot. We will take a look at the interior in a few moments. I really like the design of the interior. It has an 8-inch touchscreen navigation system. And at the back, you have the LED tail lights and the LED brake lights. Thanks to the shape, the car looks wider, and it's beautiful in my opinion. It has a new rear bumper. When you turn on the LED daytime running lights, the rear tail lights are also on, which is perfect in fog or dusty situations. And the seat logo is now different. There will be a sports version available soon, and it is also available with a panoramic sunroof, which you can tilt and slide backwards. This is the 1.6 CRDI, but it is also available as a 1 liter and 1.4 liter petrol engine. And the trunk space is 380 liters. You can fold the rear seats down for even more space. And these are the subwoofers for the JBL sound system with 7 speakers in the interior and a subwoofer in the back. There's even a storage area underneath, as you can see. And you can move this for a flat bottom design. Now let's take a closer look at the driver's seat of this Kia seat. It has a two-tone color interior. You can also buy it in leather if you want. 8-inch multimedia screen. Nice supportive seats. And in this video we will also do a test drive. And this is the driver's seat of the brand new Kia seat. It has the blind spot in the mirrors. It has the 8-inch touchscreen multimedia system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Quite big storage area here. 2 cup holders, electronic handbrake, auto hold. It comes standard with a 6-speed manual transmission with the rear view camera, but you can also buy it with a automatic transmission, which I will show. Parking sensors, start stop. You can also buy it with the automatic parking system. It has the USB, AUX, charge point, and the electric and the power outlet. More storage areas. You can also wireless charge your phone. Here you have the climate control settings, dual zone. It comes standard with the air conditioning. And over here you have the 8-inch screen, which is a touch screen. These are the settings, by the way, for the navigation, sound, volume levels, equalizer, and so on. You can make your own menu. Android, Apple settings. It has Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and this is the navigation system with the traffic sign assist, 3D, as you can see. Over here you have the automatic rain sensor, automatic lights with the daytime running lights. The daytime running lights are now integrated in the headlight, not in the front bumper. And when you have the daytime running light on, you have automatically the lights at the back also on. So that's very important in fog or dusty situations. It has the dimming rearview mirror and the sunglass compartment, which is really important. It has the lane assist. It has the steering assist, the blind spot assist, the attention assist, multicolored trip computer, and a very cool looking steering wheel for me. Extensions here, buttons on it, looks very good. The only point is the light of the climate control, that could be better. And the dash is also made out of a sort of a leather, feels nice. The materials are really good for this kind of a money. You have the folding mirrors, which is automatic, by the way, when you fold the when you lock the car. And of course the storage areas are quite big, and I like the aluminium pedals, very nice done by Kia. Over here you have also a SD card input for the navigation and different settings for the multimedia system. It has of course a push button ignition and keyless entry and keyless start. So we have tasted the best wine in Portugal, in Algarve, and now we're heading over to the highway to test out the adaptive cruise control. It can follow the car in the front. You can also buy it with the lane change assist and the lane keeping assist. The button is located there, it's now on. When you go over the lines, the steering wheel vibrates. This is the lane assist is standard on the Kia seat. Even when you take the basic line Kia seat, it's standard. A camera is located behind the mirror. And that camera sends information to the steering wheel. This car has also the attention assist. What a beautiful day in the sunny Portugal. Now we're entering the highway to test out the lane assist, full throttle. Another Kia seat in front of us, what a beautiful view.
beautiful country, beautiful weather. Now let's test out the lane assist. It's now turned on, it's green. Now it stays between the lanes. As you can see, after a while, I have to take over the steering wheel. When the light is green, it is done by the car itself. This is a perfect feature on long journeys. It stays perfectly between the lines, as you can see. Very, very good system of Kia. And after a while, you have to touch the steering wheel again. And as you can see, we are now in a corner, in a bend, and it is perfectly operated by the car. Six gears. On the petrol versions, you have also a sport mode, which I will show on the track. I also want to talk about the seats of the car. They have great side support. There are different colors available on this Kia seat. I like this interior color, fully adjustable in height and length. I'm 1.83 meters and no problems at all. Plenty of space. And I like the fact that this car has plenty of storage areas, even for the bottles. Great amount of space. The car is not that low, so it's easy to get in and out. The design lines are a little bit different. When you look at the side profile of the car looks now longer. And at the back it looks wider. The design elements in the rear bumper are also pretty nice done. And I'm a fan of the design language of Kia because of the tiger nose at the front. And combined with the LED headlights, it's pretty good. Now, this is the automatic version, the 1.4. There's also the rear view camera, as you can see. Now on mountain roads, in the sport mode, it becomes a very, very responsive car. You can immediately feel the 140 horsepower. The steering is changed, the suspension is changed. The car is stiffer, it doesn't lean so much in corners. The sound changes also. It has a very sporty sound to it, even though it's a 1.4. I like that. You become one with the car in the sport mode. Nice, very nice exhaust sound. The suspension is improved a lot. It is comfortable but sporty. That's what I like. I don't like a very hard suspension. You are very comfortable still, even though you are in the sport mode. The gear changes are fantastic. The kickdown works great. The car is listening carefully to you. It is so fun, this. The Kia seat is designed in Europe, in Germany, Frankfurt, and built in Europe also. You can immediately see that it's a European design. I like the design. I like the fact that the engines are new on this Kia seat. More power, more fuel efficient. It costs less than the previous generation when you compare this 1.4 petrol to the previous generation. On the previous generation it was a 1.6.
Thumbs up when you are ready.
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, you are ready. Let's go. Break, 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 break. Turning later is a late apex corner.